We don't want our children and young people to fall out of the education and become voiceless. We know their issues will invariably become everyone's issue. But how do we diversify the talent pool of clinicians, therapists, teachers, psychologists, if children from particular ethnic groups or those with neurodiversity are being excluded at a rate that is more than 3 times their peers? It seems we are locked into a system that is organised to produce clones. But I don't really believe that. We do value diversity. Now we need to go beyond value and move into self-examination. That is our responsibility.